Mark, if you were a chicken, what would you object somebody doing to you?
Cooking me.
Yes!
All right.
Good.
Cooking me.
Oh,
man.
Yes.
Good answer.
Yes. I know that's a good answer. Yeah.
Good answer.
That's a good one.
That's a good one. Ooh. It's up there, Steve.
Right. Yeah.
It's up there.
Yeah.
We like chicken.
It is.
It's up there.
It is. It is up there.
You think it's up there?
Oh, yeah, it's up there, Steve.
Because it really is up there. It really is up there.
All right, Mark, we need something up, because it's not only up there, it's number one. All right, if you were a chicken, what would you object to someone doing to you?
Plucking me, cooking me, scratching me.
Good answer, good answer.
Well, at least now we know you can read. That's what that is. Chicken.
Yeah.
If I was a chicken,
yeah,
what would you do for me? You pluck me, cook me, eat me. Don't pluck me, cook me, eat me.
Oh,
I was a chicken, what you do to me?
Yeah.
You can give me an answer today, cause I'm not going away. Oh, I'm just waiting on you now. Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. I used to want to play the tambourine at church. They wouldn't let me. If you was a chicken, what would you object somebody doing to you?
Cleaning me, Steve.
Cleaning me. Cleaning me.